All right, we back on control. We're going after these Hiss Rangers in the maintenance area. I got some challenges I need to clean up down here, so I'm trying to knock these out real fast. I got a challenge. Little weapon challenges. Kill Rangers. Kill him. So this should help with that. Let's see where else I gotta go. I gotta go out to the quarry. Now that I got the levitation ability, it should be easier to get around. Knock these out real quick. This thing's still out here. All right, so I gotta go straight. I should just be able to go straight. So I got that one, so I don't need to do it anymore. Alright. Oh, these ain't gonna take that long at all. Atlas chamber. Why? Alright, coolant pumps. Up here somewhere? Ain't there. Yeah, so he should be in here somewhere. In here? Thank you. Boy. Check up here first. That's a lot. Energy converters and black rock process. See if I can get back up out of here. So now, energy converters and black rock processing. Do I got one for that? Atlas chamber should take me. Alright, so from here, process. Yeah, I don't know where the hell I'm going now. I should have just went back. Alright. Should be able to get it there from here. Get this last fella. Other way. I think it's up there.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500. Can you please state your name to describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Orwitz. Our mission was to map quarry coordinates 29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance.
Singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire.
I'd say she would.
Go talk to Arish now. This was going to take a lot longer.
I need the containment protocols for every op.
Here are the patches.
That's all of them. I guess I'll just have to roll. Sounds sad again, though. That's all I can think to do. Turns out, there was an altered item that was creating violent gravitational anomalies during full moons. To remember the occasion we all bought silver bullets to wear around our necks. Just in case we don't make it to another moon.
So why did you need your Rangers?
Thought I could do more good here. Somebody's gotta protect the people who protect everybody else.
I guess I can start this finished tango now.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy.
Three of the points. Yeah, get more energy. The ability to achieve that. It's a little cozy stream. I'm gonna stay rocking the switch. Central research. probability. No, I gotta go downstairs. Shit, I can fly down there now. Okay. Got the little stump. Upstairs a little bit. Yeah, gotta be upstairs. Straight ahead. Under the construction, we have a new Alright, how the hell? I go the other way? There's a circle?
alla tuuli heikkenee. Utuista. Etelän ja lounaan välistä tuulta 5 metriä. Päivällä ja illalla suunnataan vaihtelevaa tuulta 4-6 metriä sekunnissa. Hyvä näkyvyys. Selkämeren eteläosa 6-10 metriä sekunnissa. Pohjoisosa, merenkulku, suunnaltaan vaihtelevaa tuulta 3-6 metriä sekunnissa. Hyvä näkyvyys. Sää rannikkoasemilla tänään kello 11.
Kotka rankki, 16 astetta. Tyyntä, kutua, näkyvyys yli 20 km.
Katajaluoto 18,
Etelä-Kaakko 4, yli 20.
Pilvistä.
Oh damn, I didn't know I was muted. So I'm back to research. Back to the ashtray maze. Thank you.
is all the rockets coming from?
That little musical number. Made a lot of people get his game of the year. I didn't think it was that good. As soon as I saw that music in Alan Wake 2, I knew that shit was going up the game of the year. Especially for Keeley. How you like to have like music videos in this damn award show? How many we need? Damn. Yeah, the spin. What's the spin? The machine gun. Oh, that another spin upgrade. Ah, shit. Here's the item, y'all. Thank you.
color slide film this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
These puzzles be kicking my ass. And lost his mind.
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron Resonance fully. It's changing me. the spread of aliens. Lost in a fight. Release. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this odor. It will now spread. I've done everything that I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
some rage.
Alright, yeah, I think it's and when I play this, I want no DLC or nothing.
Gone insane.
But I don't think it's Chick-fil-A.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, great. I was just waiting. Please. Take the outgoing...
should keep trying. You are getting lost.
Who is it? What do you want? Go away. Go on.
That's how they be talking to me at work. I didn't know what she was about to do. That book turned into a crash now. Cycle. I'ma scan the documents.
We've been invaded. I must act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take this.
Thank you. characters. Destiny ass levels. Let me start this shit over, bro. Oh, okay. No, they're not. Oh, they're not. Thank you. feeling, bro. I need you to chill the fuck out. Boss ass bitch. All right. Ooh. All right, so that's the end of the main story. This is where pretty much I ended my playthrough. Alright, so yeah, all those little missions are still here. Yeah. Alright, man. So we completed the main story. I might go through and knock out these DLCs, but shit. I might try out some other games, see if I want to play through those. I got Lords of the Fallen. I might try and Remnant 2. I want to try that one out too. So, but I will stream the DLCs on this. So, all right, man, that's gonna wrap it up. For